The National Weather Service is predicting elevated temperatures for San Francisco during the next few days. Hot temperatures over the course of several days will create a situation in which heat illnesses are possible, especially for older adults, children, people who are sick, and pets. Please check on neighbors, family members, and friends. Visit www.sfdph.org for cooling center locations and tips to stay healthy during the heat.